just arrived at the Prime Minister's. He brings word that the King has died on the way to Hanover.
What? Then it's long live George II.
Unless the Stuart faction takes its chance, Walpole will be well advised to hasten the coronation.
Yes, indeed.